Where's me a gook?
Mmm.
Cute.
Why would I do this?
I'll eat it, but Georgie is super hungry.
Mmm. He's eating well.
Yeah, he likes it. It's good.
Maestro?
등갈비를 가지고 한국식 등갈비 갈비 맛을 나게 한번 만들어 볼게요. 여기다가 바로 양념을 하지 않고요. 익혀야겠다. 겉절이 양념은 끝. 자, 아빠가 소스를 만들었습니다. 이름은, 이게 이름이 뭘까요? 갈비 양념으로 한 5분 등갈비. 돼지 갈비 양념 등갈비인가? 퓨전입니다. 이사벨 아빠가 발명한 퓨전. 안 되고요. 좀 있다가 저기 다 되면은 오늘 양념을 바를 거예요. 바르고 굽고 바르고 굽고 할 겁니다.
맛있어?
맛있어. 내 건 좀 녹아서 좀 이상해서 못 빼. 이거 한 번 저번 때 먹었어. 비 그거 저번 때 비 아빠 소스 먹었어. 그거 안 먹었어.
그걸 기억하다니.
이거 쫄깃쫄깃 안 해?
안에는 파인애플 맛이구나.
빨간색이 오렌지색인데 노란색.
괜히 따라갑시다. 괜히 저번에 다 밟아가지고 시비를 했는데 다시 살아났고요. 이 정도만 있으면 되겠죠? 하나, 둘, 셋. This is hot. George, don't touch. 흙기 내고. 맛있겠다. 야들야들. 졸지가 잡으려고 했습니다. 네. 와. 아, 얘 색깔이 안 나올 것 같은데. 와사가 입고 와야 되는데. 맛없을리도 없지. 쪼쪼쪼쪼쪼쪼쥐신. 이게 나왔다. When you go to the garbage, you taste like something sour, sweet, soy sauce.
Yeah, the little pepper, the
yeah.
Soy sauce,
yeah.
Sesame seed, mm-hmm. A little sesame oil. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No. He said no.
No.
Da-da-da! 색깔은 무슨 싸한 것 같은데? 더 만들어요. 양념이 부족한 것 같은데요. 양념을 추가했습니다.
Sure, let's try it.
Try it.
무슨 일?
사시미 oil or?
Oh yeah, it's saseimi oil. Yeah.
I don't think it's a lot yet.
How's
the smell? Very good. How's
the smell?
The smell is good. The smell is good? Yes. 뭐?
아니 엄마가 이랬어. 내가 쉴지가 아프게 혼자서 아프게.
어때요?
너무 맛있어요.
우후.
나 갈래요.
오오오.
아.
맛있겠지?
아야 해.
자 가서 앉아 있어.
Are you walking clean up? That's
and
nice.
I hurt. And
you hurt?
I hurt over there.
What happened? Actually,
she wants
a
kiss. Good
George.
Fat boy.
Oh. Oh. Georgie, what? Really?
Not wait a minute.
Oh.
안녕하세요, 이사벨 아빠입니다. 오늘은 한국에 있는 정말 좋은 속옷이 있어서 소개해 드리려고 합니다. 저는 코스트코에서 산 속옷만 입었었는데 이번에 라시반에서 광고가 들어오면서 입어봤거든요. 진짜 신세계입니다. 네, 알아보니까 이미 워낙 유명하고 많이들 입고 계시더라고요. 저는 제 속옷을 다 처분하고 요즘엔 싹 다 이 라시반으로 바꿨습니다. 날씨가 많이 더워지면 일할 때 혹은 운동하거나 의자에 앉아서 편집할 때 사타구니에 땀이 많이 나잖아요. 그런데 요즘 땀도 안 나고 편했는데 왜 그런가 봤더니 이 라시반 때문이더라고요. 보통 속옷을 입으면 음경과 음낭이 이렇게 붙어 있는데 그렇게 되면 온도가 올라가고 땀으로 인해서 냄새가 많이 나기도 해서 이렇게 분리가 꼭 필요합니다. 아마 남성분들은 다 아실 거예요. 매번 끼임 때문에 불편하신 분들이 정말 많으셨을 거예요. 라시반은 원단을 13조각 패턴으로 남자의 몸에 딱 맞게 해주고 음경과 음낭을 분리해주고 편안하게 해줘요. 맞춤 정장 같은 느낌이라고 하면 이해가 되실 것 같네요. 남자의 고환 온도는 33.3도를 유지하는 게 중요한데 고환의 온도가 1도만 올라가도 정자들이 비실거리고 2도가 오른 상태에서 2시간 지속될 경우 정자가 전멸하는 수준까지 이르게 된다고 합니다. 나이를 불문하고 남성들에게 고환 건강관리는 필수인 것 같네요. 라시반은 자연 유래 친환경 특수원단을 사용해서 땀을 빠르게 배출하는 스피드업 드라이 기능이 있어요. 땀을 즉시 밖으로 배출시켜서 습하고 더운 날씨에도 뽀송함을 유지시켜줍니다.
Hey Dave, what's up buddy?
I got functional Korean underwear from Raishiban. They contain piton cheat and wasabi in a capsule to control smell and germs. The function has been certified.
Really?
Yeah. Here's my underwear.
What?
Do you want to smell it?
No.
Actually, this is new one, so...
Okay.
Yep.
Very cool.
These are all yours.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you so much. Well, they do have like,
I smell it.
There's like something in them.
Yeah.
입어보시면 여느 속옷들이랑 다르다는 걸 바로 느끼실 거예요. 라시반이 가격대가 좀 있는데 선뜻 추천해드리기가 좀 그랬어요. 그래서 라시반 측과 정말 어렵게 협의해서 특별히 저희 구독자분들을 위해서 일정 기간 동안 할인 이벤트를 진행해 주셨거든요. 더보기와 고정 댓글에 있는 이벤트가 올려져 있으니까 이번 할인 때 가족들 혹은 주변의 소중한 분들께 선물해 보시거나 입어보시고 좋으시면 또 구매하시면 어떨까 싶습니다. 네, 감사합니다.
It's Korean style sauce with
baby
ribs.
Back ribs.
Yeah.
Or just ribs?
How much are you gonna eat?
We need to
eat half. That's a lot.
Half bread. She can do half bread.
All right, let's try.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. Hmm? What are you gonna do when you grow up?
Doctor.
Doctor?
Firefighter doctor?
New doctor yet? Call your new doctor. Are you big enough to be a firefighter?
No.
You guys
make
way too much food,
you know?
Yo.
I don't know, we don't have enough food.
Mm. Mm. This was nice and sharp.
Getting some manners over here.
I can have a bone in it.
You're
gonna
do it all?
Can you do the bone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I
have a bone
in it?
That's a good idea.
Be careful.
I ate a little bite, I think they're fine.
They're gonna
be okay.
There you go, buddy.
So this salad is a Korean version.
Yeah.
When you go to Galbi restaurant, the Galbi is the sauce based on soy sauce and sweet meat. And you can have it with this and Galbi.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Is it
too hot? Make sure it's not too hot.
These are homemade kimchi or are these ones? Mm. No,
these are
bought. Yeah, we bought.
Oh man. Mm-hmm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. I love it.
Mm.
You
think it's the best
party
in the whole
world?
Wow.
Mm.
We need to eat more ribs.
Well, we always like to be eating ribs. Mm. Did you get them at the G-Mart or did you get them at this grocery store?
I don't have G-Mart.
They're really good.
Sometimes they make galbi and leave one rib. Like they'll do like one rib with meat on it. Mm-hmm. Like a long thin meat.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They're just eating with galbi. You
know, yeah, I don't know how they cut that, but it'll be one rib and then there'll be this long thin meat attached to it. And they grill it up. And then the lucky person gets the rib. Mm. Which is usually meat, because I'm usually the guest. So. Mm. Oh, no.
Mommy, I want more
doggy. How long you cook this for, Duncan? Like 2 hours?
2 hours.
Poor Jake. Every time his family goes out of town, we try to stuff him full of food.
It's not so bad. We need to. Duncan and I need to open a Korean barbecue fusion restaurant.
Yeah.
I've never seen like this kind of food. It's pretty good. Garlic sauce.
Mm. Yeah, Duncan's like, I can't find a recipe. I said, just cook the ribs and put garlic sauce on it. It'd be great.
Fusion. Isabel, you ready for school?
You ready for school, Isabel?
Yeah.
You excited to start kindergarten?
It's the best. Everyone loves kindergarten. The big radish is pretty good.
Yeah, man, it was good.
Well, your mom said you gotta eat some lettuce this time.
Can you eat a bite of rice and a bite of lettuce, please?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's really good. Is there a difference, Marsh?
A little. Yeah, the little spicy
stuff. And that is the super sweet
one. You don't like the spicy?
I like spicy.
I love spicy.
You don't like spicy.
You know who really likes spicy? Molly.
Yes. Because when he comes, he's always telling me to give her pinch.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Wow.
Mmm.
Everybody likes it.
Am I not supposed to? I don't know what I'm supposed to
do. No, no, no. That's a healthy amount.
Okay. It's my rice beef. What's the sauce called?
Yeah.
Where is it from?
Korea. Tell it.
Oh, buddy.
Wow. Oh, okay, yeah.
Grab this.
No. No.
Oh. Is your uncle Chego?
I'm going to Chego the mommy.
Wow!
Not Chego the daddy, actually. Or Chego the mommy, actually.
What is Chego?
The best.
Oh!
Mm-hmm. Better than anyone. You were best. You were the best in this and my family.
Nice. I win. Don't tell Grandpa, he'll be mad.
You
want
to try a spicy one as well?
Yeah,
try
this one.
Hmm? You want to try mine?
Yeah.
Is it the kind
of... Yeah.
What do you think? Mm-hmm. I'm going to help you, B.
I'm just dirty. It's not really spicy.
Here, B.
Huh? All right. Huh?
Let's swallow that bite first.
See, since she was in her mouth like a chipmunk.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put some wine in here too. That's nice of
the
rice.
I like that.
Want
you to
hear something?
George,
are you in that
hair?
Hmm?
Did he eat anything?
He ate some.
When are you guys going to get a babysitter so you can go to K-pop?
Mom and Dad come back.
So what do you think about my cook?
Mama.
Yeah, Mama.
It was very good.
Yeah.
Ribs are awesome. Agreed. Do this.
But there is a food, you know, the chicken, barbecue chicken. George, you want to eat?
Actually, this would be super good on wings.
More
How hungry are you?
Okay, this is the last one, B. You can have one more.
Do you want to try to eat it on the bone?
Five?
Do you want to try to eat it right like a grown-up? Bite it right there? Yeah, give it a try. Big bite. Go. Get it. Big bite. There you go. Perfect.
Petra said one rib is enough. No.
No, you're right. Oh, they're pretty big bones too.
Yeah.
Really good though.
Oh man. Okay, I was wrong.
Yeah, that's what we were just
saying. Yeah, just talk about it.
I didn't realize Beatrice was such a meat killer.
Yeah, she went through more than I did, I think. Are you guys ready for bed already?
No.
No, I am.
Duncan, this is a good meal, by the way.
Yeah, this is really good.
Thank you.
This is a delicious one.
Maybe I got a salad here.
Yeah, this is a Sunday lunch meal for sure.
You don't have to, like, monetize every part of your life.
is very weak to start. And the other, I guess the other reason is, what's that? The gas. I commented, oh, thank you for this. I exactly the same engine I have. This is really good for me.
You got the only one in America. So she better have good. Ready? All right, one, two, three, nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. Don't tell me, that's cheating. If I get to cut off her arms and legs, that's because I did.
Turn off?
Yeah.
Hey. You want me to bring the girls over when they get home? Hmm? You can bring the girls over when they get home? Yeah? Which one's okay?
That's it.
Bye, bud.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Sit tight.
졸지 잔다. 졸지 의 먹이고 자러 가야겠다. 이리 와. 응? 알았어.